Hello guys, thanks for watching this video. Today I want to share another strategy to clear our new event, March of the Demons. I will try my 80% budget teaming gear to clear this event. So I asked my friend to set his Lotus Mech Fina with Rico Wing Suit or Fully Fashion. Okay, this one, yeah, she has Rico Wing Suit on her, and this is my squad. Warrior of Light, I build him with Full of Evasion, and I bring Black Wards. Okay, and I bring Regina as my finisher. That's this is the reason why I call it 80% budget teaming gear. I set Splash Knuckle because it has water element. Okay, and I bring duo Immortal Flame Katy, and this one I set her with 80% of evasion. Okay, I set aura stuff. I need a dispel magic. Okay, so let's give it a try. Okay. This turn, Fina will revive all units and cast Eternal Light for AoE auto revive. Immortal Flame Katy will impair water resistance, and Warrior of Light try to cast Toxic Rain to inflict some bad status. Okay, got paralysis. Okay, nice. Now I will try to deal damage. Dual cast flood. Okay, and I will try to cast miss, and Fina we'll cast Divine Veil and fill Limit Burst Gulp. Okay. Okay. And now I will break Lantern Defense and Spirit. Okay. done. Okay, so that is my strategy to use budget team on this event. I hope you guys can clear this event easily, especially for you guys who are newcomers to this game, because we have a auto pad banner, so you can try to pull Talion as many as you can, because with his TMR we can build evasion unit easily. Okay, so thanks for watching this video.